Hey, welcome back to Marvel Ultimate Alliance. This time, I'm the Wolverine along with Storm. I'm hoping that she can do some damage because, looks like she did some damage. She knocked the hell out of them. Okay, well, maybe I don't have to do a damn thing. Maybe I don't have to do a damn thing. I was exaggerating. Seems like every time I do an elevator in this game, Storm's with me. Maybe that's a coincidence. Maybe it's not a coincidence. Maybe I knew the entire game ahead of time. Oh, Gladiator. Okay, but that's not how that really works, because anybody can become that, can't they? Well, we're not leaving, and I'm really hoping that I don't have to do anything stupid here. It's gonna suck if I have to.
Very well, then.
Yep, we're gonna have to fight an invincible guy. Like, I'm not trying to, but I'm moving weirdly, and I think it might be his fault. Alright, there we go. I hit all the buttons. Let me win now. I don't want to kill him because he's a nice guy, but I do want to kill him because I don't want this fight to continue. I don't want to have to keep hitting buttons either. Alright, this guy is really annoying me. Come on.
Give me some health.
Yeah, I could use some health, couldn't I? It'd be really nice. Be very useful. Hit the buttons.
I'm out.
Well, yep, you're out. You got health right there at the end. Fly away! That doesn't help. And she doesn't regenerate health. Okay. Well, death comes for us all. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna listen. I'm gonna run over here and hit the buttons just like I did last time. Yep, and I died again. Well, shit. The total inability for me to cheat this one because he's flying around means that hard mode has become impossible mode. I think what I'm going to do is actually get fucking four people. Let's just consider that Shi'ar is a bunch of friends with Charles Xavier, and the X-Men are probably one of the best groups to actually do this fight. We got to hit these buttons. How about you guys, like, kind of distract him at least a little bit? Just a little bit. Just kind of try to distract him somewhat. He's just massacring me because none of you are doing anything. God dang it. I hate it when he pushes me away from the fucking target. All right. Can everybody attack this guy at once? Can we all agree to fight him? See, now it actually seems to be working. Can you do attacks, though? Like, can you guys actually, you know, do something? I am starting to understand that if I'd used four people this entire game, it would have been really easy. Because we are, like, we've got him down to less than half health. So I feel like probably would have beaten this game already if I'd been playing with four characters. Knock his ass to the ground. There you go. Alright, now just hit him with every attack we got. Don't let him fly away. God, I hate this guy. I hate him because he's pushing me. It's not that he's actually doing damage. That is a normal thing. It makes total sense. Got him. I don't like that he pushes me away from the target. Great, we destroyed the light speed systems. Now can we get on? I'm not even picking crap up. I'm just getting out of here because this level's made me really annoyed. And anything else we have to fight, I'm fighting with four people, which makes me even more annoyed. Weren't kidding. Atmospheric fields really work in outer space. Okay, yeah. Yeah, it is. Let's keep going. I don't care about any of that. We're gonna run around real slow, ain't we? Kinda jump. Nope. Everything is completely atmospheric shield. You know what? Same thing I did on the helicarrier.
Go no what? Further, humans. I am
your Starbolt. Starbolt.
Shi'ar, Imperial Guard.
Yeah, I don't care though. You can't win.
Exactly
you're alone.
How we want it.
Okay. War Star. Oh, yeah.
Onward to victory.
How about we fly this way?
Okay, you should be near those guns.
All right. Let's take down the force field. Is that destroying? Oh, I actually do have to destroy stuff. Okay, well, punch and break, punch and break. Yay, the rest of them should be real easy. Yeah, they should, but the first one should have been easy too. Maybe you guys can just beat the hell out of these things while I beat the hell out of the guns. Oh, or I can die. That works too, I guess. We're about to beat this section. Done. All right, now we got to move that satellite dish to the right direction. Okay, manually aligned dish. Is that the right way? Great. We sent a message for help. Now, can we get the hell out of here?
You should have run away.
That's actually what I'm doing. Oh, that was Nightcrawler. Never mind. Do we even have to fight
this
those
ain't
two
so
guys?
Bad.
Wolverine, how the hell did you... Yeah, well, he wouldn't think it was too bad. He wants to die most of the time. Then I need to destroy this thing first, don't I? All right, weapons of war complete.
Good work, you got them all. Now when those ships come to help Alondra, they will be easy targets.
Perfect. I don't know exactly...
Let's go, men!
...if that's going to help me in any way. Hey, shield access point. I beat that guy. I beat all this stuff. You know what? I'm done for the day. I feel like I cheated everything, and it's very upsetting. So I hope you enjoyed it anyway, and I hope you come back for the next one with only two characters next time. See y'all later. Bye.